Hi, I'm Rita Barenwall, and here are five things that I like about nuclear. First one is it's very energy dense. One small fuel pellet provides as much energy as one ton of coal. When I was visiting Newport News many years ago, watching the Ronald Reagan aircraft carrier be built, it was an overwhelming feeling to stand inside the reactor compartment, look up, and understand that a small amount of nuclear fuel would be powering this behemoth of an aircraft carrier around the world defending the United States. Nuclear energy also provides over 55% of the United States clean energy. That's equivalent to avoiding 520 million metric tons of carbon dioxide generation, or the equivalent of taking off 111 million cars off the road. That's pretty remarkable. The other great thing about nuclear technology is it was invented here in the United States. Our national labs and industries are world leaders in developing this technology, demonstrating it, deploying it, and commercializing it. And that makes me very proud. Another great aspect about nuclear science is that it can be used in medical applications. Almost one third of all patients admitted to hospitals in this country are either diagnosed or treated using nuclear science. Medical isotopes can be used to detect tumors, and they can also be used to treat cancer. Another thing I like about nuclear science is that it can help address the water scarcity issue that we have worldwide. It can provide clean drinking water. Currently, we desalinate 10 trillion gallons of water around the world into safe drinking water. Experts project that by 2025, that need will increase to 500 trillion gallons. And advanced nuclear plants, as well as existing nuclear plants, can help address that need. Not only does it provide a carbon-free source to desalinate water, it also helps address the water scarcity issues.